Kitzer with you along with Brian Haley. Thanks for joining us. Today's game, the Chicago Bears take on the Houston Texans.
Tim, it's been a while since I've been here at NFL Blitz. I gotta tell you, they've done wonders with the place. It looks fantastic. I'm excited to watch me some football.
First down. Let's this one rip. A gain of 24.
Short yardage situation. This defense is really starting to get annoyed.
And you can't give the defense presence like that a loss of 17. Boy, he took a hit that last time. Is he going to be ready to go here? 16 yards there.
Fourth down, and they got nothing. They'll punt away. Punting is a thankless job, and for the most part, because of what you just saw.
First down. Whoop! And that'll be a first down. They'll line up over the ball. Firing. Touchdown! There are a few things in life that can make you just jump to your feet, scream, and shout involuntarily. It's a great touchdown pass.
That, spilled hot coffee, and opening up your wife's mustard credit card bill.
And first down coming up. Finds his man.
Nice little flick there. Move the sticks. Here we go. First and goal in the red zone.
Gets maybe a couple. A second and goal situation here. The defense now set.
Tim, I am pumped. Let's play some football.
And the ball is knocked loose. So, first down. Unleashes. A 13-yard gain. And that'll bring up second down. A nice pickup of about 8 yards. And a lot of pressure here. Third down.
Bang, bang, boom. First down.
He unloads. These guys are on fire now. A 25-yard pickup on the play. He lets it rip.
Checked into the lapel six.
The score is 14-7. They'll make the tackle around the 20. First first down. Let's see if they can get something going here. We have played one quarter of football. The score is 14-7. It'll be second down. Let's it fly.
Get her done. First down.
Pass on the way.
Incomplete.
The offense gets set. Second down. Let's it rip. First down is a first down.
Yeah, but it's not a touchdown. That was a big first down there. First and goal.
Nothing like a little end zone celebration to get your team fired up.
Nicely done. Here we go.
You better have your A game with you tonight. They'll make the tackle around the 20. Now set. Finds his man. 16 yards on that play. The offense now ready. Second down.
Wow, this guy has great hands, Tim.
That'll be a first down. Let's it rip.
That's going to be an incomplete.
Second down. Throws a strike. That's an 11-yard gain on the play. Big play here, third down. Throws.
Intercepted.
And he breaks that one wide open. And just like that, we're changing direction.
Great thing about an interception is it's such a fast turnover, Tim. Now, if they can hurry up and get something crazy here, they can totally keep the defense off balance. I'd fake a punt.
And first down?
Sure. Fake a punt. Don't actually punt it. That would be stupid.
And the defender comes away with it. Intercepted.
These guys like to lay low in the brush and swoop in for the pick. They bagged a duck there.
Whoa! And that's another touchdown.
Tim, we talked about this guy's ability to make the big play, and that was the big play I was talking about.
They'll make the tackle around the 22. The offense now set. Whoa, up, up, and away!
Hit the bricks and move the sticks.
Here's the field goal team. Oh, he made it!
Unbelievable.
And with that, the score is 21-17. They'll make the tackle around the 41. At the half, the score is 21-17.
Tim, Sundays and football go together like chocolate milk and maple bars.
First down. Unleashes it. First down. And that pass is intercepted. A great job by the defense there for the interception. First down following the interception. Now fired. Nothing doing there. And that'll bring up second down. Knocked back for a loss of 18. Boy, that was a nice hit he took. Kids, it may look like fun, but I don't know where I'm going with this.
Kicker comes out to see if they can put some bacon on the table. Oh, he missed it. Man, I could have made that one.
Now set. He's got a man. That's a gain of 5 on the play. The offense now set. It's second down. Firing!
He is flattened into the turf.
And that'll bring up third down. Dropped deep in the backfield for a loss of 9. The defense really had their number on that series, and they are forced to punt it away. They'll make that tackle around the 34. First down. Zips it in.
Nothing doing there. Incomplete.
Second down, they line up over the ball. Here's the pass.
Oh, how did he get that one?
Now there's an example of guys just out-hustling their opponents.
That defense is looking winded. A nice gain on that play, and they're looking for more.
A very nice 28-yard gain there. And these guys are moving the ball. Not a long way to go for the first down here. They might want to look for the screen. Well, you can't afford to blow a short yardage situation like this, Brian.
Make some noise for the boys!
Neither team able to really take the upper hand in this game, Brian.
Yeah, they've been really evenly matched so far.
Talk about the whole package. This guy's a heck of a player. You can't teach a guy to run like that.
But you can teach a broadcaster to speak in vague, overused cliches. Interception!
And the offensive train gets derailed with that pick.
I missed that one. I was updating my status on Facebook. Check it out. Still not ready for Monday. Yuck. Well, it's the end of the third quarter, and we have got a one-possession game. It's time for me to pretend like I really care.
Here we go. And now he'll take it himself. They pick up a chunk of about 6 yards on that play.
Third and goal, Tim. This defense is lined up like a prison wall.
Trying to escape.
The score is 31-21. They'll make that tackle around the 25. First down. Oh, sweet mama! A pickup of about 7. And here we go, second down. He unloads. Now that's the way to move the ball. First down. Oh, he caught it. And he's home. Touchdown. Very hard-fought game thus far. I had a feeling this was going to come down to the wire. They'll line up over the ball. Airs it out. First down. Let's go to the bomb. And that's enough for the first down. You know, those last 7 pounds are the hardest to lose, and those red zone yards are the hardest to gain. Well, he's a cute little fella, isn't he? Look at the way he runs, Brian. They'll make the tackle around the 47. Just a great piece of running. He was a couple blocks away from going all the way. A 7-yard play. Second down. Reels it in. A gain of about 6. Third down. He's got a man. They're on fire.
First and goal in the red zone, Tim. This is where you got to make it happen. Incomplete.
The defense very active on the other side of the ball. It's second and goal.
That's another touchdown, Tim.
You always have to lay it on the line with the onside kick. And it paid off handsomely as the kicking team recovered.
Great execution. Now let's see if they've got anything left in the tank to sustain something here.
The field goal team comes out onto the field. This one isn't over yet. We have overtime. What a game so far.
I like BLITZ.
They'll make the tackle right around the 23-yard line. And first down coming up. I'm going to call that a 17-yard loss on the play. You won't be seeing that play again anytime soon.
He caught it.
And a nice pickup of about 17 yards. And a third down situation here. Pass on the way. Jackson.
Here we go. Anything can happen on a kickoff return. Let's see what this one brings.
They'll make the tackle around the 41. Loss of 15 there. Second down. Finds his man. A very confident looking offensive unit right there. Great pickup.
Coaching staff has to be very pleased with the way they're executing. That was a big play.
Interesting call. It's a loss of 7 yards. So, first down. Scrambles. Well, that should do it. And so the Houston Texans are the victors today. Until next week, this is Tim Kitzer along with Brian Haley saying, see you next time.